What's going on, YouTube? V3 Blackskin here with another. I messed up my own name. V3 Blackskin here with another V3 action. It's time to. Someone told me before, Queen was a video I reacted to of theirs, but Third Eye. Yes, sir. Come back. I know it's. I love this group already because I love them. It was only three members, so I'm real bad with names. But it's Haun. Yudum, I think, is my bias. I think she's a vocalist, the main vocal. And then Yuji. I think Yuji was the leader. But it's so much easier to remember three names than 11 or something. I'm just getting into IZ*ONE more. And holy crap, it's what, 11 or 12 members? And I recognize like six off the bat. But Third Eye. I keep wanting to say I or... come back, yes sir. Ooh, military vibes. I've been seeing all their Instagram posts. But I didn't listen to any of them. I just double tap without turning on the audio. Okay, I'm trying not to go back that much. Okay, I lied. I'm sorry. They came straight out the gate. Okay, I'm not gonna keep going back. That's Haun, right? Yuji, I think she's the leader. The visuals in this. Don't go back. I'm gonna watch it again. Oh, and I think there's a choreo performance version out already. I remember Queen, how was the choreo? But they can dance. How are they not bigger than they are? I mean, it's all subjective, but that kick. Ooh, that looked creepy. What's their fandom? I'm in it. That was it? Oh, there's so many. Out of my mind. I need to get to that one. I'm definitely getting that one soon now. Let me see if I can get the. I didn't plan on doing it, but that one was. Where is it? I can't even talk right now. The performance version. I can't even see my dang keyboard. Dance practice. I'm doing all three. I'm sorry. The quality on this is so low. Go on and play this. The production on this song. So I have a Spotify playlist with all my K-pop songs I reacted to. This is. You can't make out their facial expressions. Anybody's been watching me for a while. NCTU's 7 Cents, Taemin's move. I haven't said this yet, but BTS is on. Like, and then the Giants, which isn't really a K-pop song, but Soyeon is in it, and this one are gonna be on repeat after I listened to them, after I reacted to them. Okay. I was hoping for something good, but this just floored me. Now, I'm not someone that does over the top reactions, but this is probably like the most hyped I've gotten in a while. Ooh. This is a lot better quality. Excuse me. That walk right there.
Mm-hmm.
There's like 23 people there. That show to work. That's probably 30 or more. And see, Queen's choreo was good, but it didn't seem that complex. Even this one, it's not very the shoulder work, the way she goes up and down to the beat, but they are killing this choreo. Actually, it might even be the same place, but it reminds me of 80s, it's Hala Hala. Fact, I'm gonna make this a little bit longer. What is their fandom name? I can't type. I'm all over the place right now. Oh, their fandom is just called I. I am in I. They freaking gilded. They ate that choreo. The song was amazing. Whoever produced the beat killed it. The outfits, like everything was beautiful. Loved it. The camera work. The only thing, only complaint. Oh, I can't even talk. My throat's hurting. Only thing I didn't, yeah, Yuji. Yeah, I had the names right. Only thing I didn't care for was the dance practice version. Again, they probably just did it on a cell phone, it looks like, but it was real blurry, and then it was a very small room for that many people, which, I mean, you work with what you got, but Queens, I am an eye. This has been my V3 reaction to Third Eyes, Yes Sir. They killed it. I said it like 17 times already. V3 Black Skin out, like, comment, subscribe, all that.